Hi, Kazumichi Nakashima speaking. I'm going to explain the script.
From here, I create a game object array named pointRights. I will need this line to access pointRights. This section for the audio. When character step the game object, it creates click sound. This line for that. Now, this function managing open door. Function called setDoorOpen arguments named door, which game this type game object. This line looking for game object have component called door interaction. In this script, there is open door. So this line looking for this function. This line managing light intensity. A function called set lighting intensity. Arguments named go, which dead type game object. Now this line working game object array, which is this line. This line said looking for game objects in a scene which have a tag called dynamic lights. Now there is multiple lights to access many lights. This line for that. For each for each loop, there is a switch, intensity level switch, which is 5 switch. Each switch have different float of value. That's why we need to put this line instead float value. This line said looking for game objects components attached lighting intensity value. Inside that value there is value intensity value. So there is float value. This float value assign inside the scene game object point lights component light inside that component parameter intensity. This line is managing light color function called set lighting color arguments named a new color data type color. This line, as like before, looking for point rights, game object point right, which have tag dynamic rights. This line to access this tag, but there is many multiple game object who have tag, which have tag. We need for each for each loop. So looking for game object lights which have component light. Inside this component there is parameter color. And these are assigned a new color which contain four color: green, red, blue, and white. This is a main function called onTriggerEnter. This section managing game object collision. Here is like print in Python. Debug log is like function print, and always game object and the character collide prints in the game console. this is a string, and then plus game object name. This is an if statement. When character step game object switch, and then create play the audio, make click sound. This is an if statement. When character step the when character hit the door, collide the door, call the function set door open, then door rotate 90 degrees. These are if statements to changing light color. When character step the blue cube, calling function to change color blue. When character step the red cube, calling this function changing color light color red. When character step the green cube, calling this function to changing light color green. When character step the rug carpet, calling this function changing light color white. These if statements managing light color light intensity level. When character step the black cube, call this function and then assign this intensity level. When character step the cube intensity cube 0.25, call this function and assign float value 0.25. When character step the intensity cube 0.5, call this function, assign float value 0.5. When character step intensity cube 0.75, call this function, assign float value 0.75. When character step intensity cube 1.0, call this function, assign float value 1.0.
That's everything. Thank you for listening. Have a good day.